Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I try to activate the memory integrity in my Windows 10 PC and it starts to checking the incompatible drivers, but after the few seconds it shows a notification: memory integrity cannot be turned on, try resolving any incompatibilities with your drivers. And also this turn on button is grayed out, so I try to press review incompatible drivers. And these are the two incompatible drivers are the main reason for that kind of error message. So how to fix this issue? And here they also providing the one link: learn how to resolve problems with incompatible drivers. So I try to access this link. And here they briefly explain about this issue. Why do incompatible drivers prevent using memory integrity? Turning on the memory integrity setting would block these incompatible drivers from loading, because blocking these drivers might cause unwanted or unexpected behaviors. The memory integrity setting is turned up to allow these drivers to load. If you want to restore the memory integrity setting, you can try to resolve your driver incompatibility by seeing if an updated and compatible driver is available through Windows Update or from the driver manufacturer. Microsoft does not recommend that you delete drivers to attempt to restore this setting. So what is the solution for this error message? So, and the one and only way to fix this error is just uninstall that problem occurred incompatible drivers. But if you uninstall any program drivers, this will may impact your operating system. So, this is for your own risk. So, just open your command prompt. But I try to run this command prompt as administrator mode. And then execute this following command. And it displays all the drivers. So here you can locate your problem occurred drivers. So you can search by based on this published name, like oem61.inf. So once you identify it, just click to uninstall it. So by simply execute this command. So now in this section, you can rename your incompatible driver. So once you uninstall your drivers and close all the windows and one time restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed and one more time, you can try to turn on the memory integrity. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.